Ivy, welcome in. How are you doing today?
Thank you. I'm okay.
Yeah.
I do have a little issue on my skin.
Okay. Tell me a little bit more about that. How recently ago did you notice this?
So, it was this morning, actually. Yeah, I think it was early this morning. Started having, like, some itchiness.
Okay.
Like, a little bit of irritation, mostly on my arms.
Do you notice it on both arms or one arm in particular?
I think it's more on the left.
More on the left.
Yeah.
Is it more of an itching or a burning or like a dull sharp pain?
It's itching and I think I scratched it somewhat.
Okay.
It does hurt a little bit.
Do you have any new allergies from the last time that we met?
No.
Any recent surgeries that I should know about?
No.
Okay, Ivy, I'm gonna take a look at your arms and we're gonna check out the skin. First, I'm gonna go ahead and put on my gloves.
Okay.
Okay, Ivy, I'm going to start off our examination with a visual inspection of your skin.
Okay.
I can definitely see some redness, a little bit of irritation. Raise your hand a little bit to look at the skin of your hands. Okay, the skin around your hands does not seem to be especially go ahead and relax now. I'm going to palpate the skin of your arms for a second to feel if there's any kind of pressure building underneath the surface of your skin, any additional bumps or lesions. Let me know if this causes you any pain. So I don't feel any kind of buildups underneath the skin. It definitely seems like the irritation is surface level. I'm going to grab a bit of a more specialized lens to really look at the irritation. Okay, I do see a bit of some raised bumps. So I do see a few raised bumps. It looks like be a mild rash. I'm going to use another tool to help me take a look at the skin. I do see a bit of a sign of old scarring. That definitely does not seem to be anything caused by the irritation. Surrounding the irritation looks healthy. Go ahead now and take some measurements. I'm really just taking a look here to discover how much of your forearm is affected by this, what appears to be a mild rash. Thanks, Ivy. I'm going to raise this tongue depressor down your skin and check for any kinds of small disruptions to the surface of your skin. Okay, Ivy, I am feeling a bit of raised bumps here from this irritation. I'm going to go ahead and start a treatment plan for you. We have some deflammatory oil that I'm going to massage into your skin, and then we're going to go ahead and check for a reaction. Hopefully that will dissipate this potential rash. Then I'm going to move on to check the skin of your chest and your other arm. Go ahead and relax. I'm going to use this roller tool to help push the oils into your skin and help reduce that inflammation. Ivy, just keep relaxing. I'm gonna go ahead and assess the skin of your left arm. Okay. bit of irritation on the skin of his hand. Some minor cuts that are healing as well. Begin to palpate the skin a tiny bit. Let me know if this causes you any pain. So I do notice the same redness and irritation that was on the other side of your arm. I'm going to use this magnifying glass tool to take a little bit of a closer look. I am looking with a bit of a UV light now, looking for any discolorations of the skin. Anything that pops up under this ultraviolet light. Don't see anything right away. There is a tiny bit of take some measurements again. Okay. like the skin on your right arm. It appears to be the same kind of rash. I'm gonna go ahead and ease that irritation with this soothing oil. I'm going to use my roller tool to help work this oil into the skin. Hey Ivy, it does seem like the irritation on both of your arms is responding really well to the oil already. I am gonna go ahead and assess your scalp as well. Make sure none of that irritation has spread anywhere else. Go ahead and sit up a tiny bit. I'm gonna go ahead and grab your hair. Thank you. And gather your hair here so I can go ahead and take a look. Okay. And tilt your head to the right for me, please. Skin of the scalp is looking healthy. There's no signs of redness or swelling. Go ahead and tilt your chin to the left for me. Your follicles seem healthy. No signs of any lumps or swelling. I finished assessing the skin on both of your arms as well as your scalp. It did seem like the irritation might have been caused by something you brushed against, maybe some poison ivy, poison oak, but with the application that I applied with that soothing oil, it did dissipate pretty quickly.
Yeah, so, it feels better.
Okay, I'm glad to hear that. You should have noticed that the itching went away, a little bit of the burning sensation. I'm going to go ahead and follow up with you in a few days, make sure that it doesn't return.
Okay.
Your scalp was healthy as well, so we're going to send you on your way today. You don't need any kind of additional medications, but definitely do give us a call back if you notice any return of any of your discomfort.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ivy. Have a great rest of your day.
You too.
Thank you.